gang violence is, mostly, and the people don't want you to hear this, somebody shoots your family member. So of course you retaliate.
Check me out right here,
you know what I mean? Same thing the U.S. does, except nobody even shot their family members. You know, some they see somebody bomb a school and all these people get killed, so the United States feel like, ooh, that's messed up. We got to go show them who's the real killers. This country was built on gangs. You know, I think this country still is run on gangs. Republicans, Democrats, the police department, the FBI, the CIA, those are gangs. You know what I mean? The correctional officers. I had a correctional officer tell me straight up, we the biggest gang in New York State. Straight up.
Suppress the revolution, a premeditated scheme. Introduce a drug called crack to us ghetto teens. Got along for wrong niggas now, playing what it be like. When will niggas see they got us bleeding with three strikes? Can't seem to focus, hopeless, with violent thoughts I wrote this. Got these devils petrified, hot from my hopeless focus. And so I learned to earn my currency in overtime. Affiliated, clearly click a military minds. May God forgive us, so we dwell inside of paradox. Thugged out, drug dealing, from the womb to the block. My live mind got me surviving five rounds. My 45 got me fortified with live rounds. When shit stick, we block hits. When my Glock sticks, all hell, I don't bear wrath, the Tupacalypse. Forever ghetto, necessary picture food stamps. Outlaw thug niggas never left the food.
We got the real live shit from front to back. To my niggas in the world, to Pac is back.
DJ
We got the real live shit from front to back. To my niggas in the world, to Pac is back. Where my soldiers is at? Where my soldiers is at? Where the fuck my soldiers at? Where my soldiers is at?
Now I was born as a rebel, making trouble for the devil. Take this gangbang shit to a whole nother level. Can you feel me now? Armies in every city, definition of power. Players, are you with me? See the war is the prophecy. Survival is the strategy. Rest in peace to my comrades, that's deceased. Organize the streets in time, yeah, Eddie's devil petrified of a nigga in his right mind. They tell us that we hopeless and hellbound. It's for the brothers in penitentiary jail, damn. I got you in my heart till the day I die. Think of the damage we could do if we wasn't high. Can you picture me low? It's a thug's wrath. Political contracts and bloodbaths. From a Tulu Shakur up in the Rockets, though they got you. I never let them stop me, the struggle continued.
Now if we do want to live a thug life and a gangster life and all of that, okay. So stop being cowards and let's have a revolution. But we don't want to do that. Dudes just want to live a character. They want to be cartoons. But if they really wanted to do something that was that tough, all right, let's start our own country. Let's start a revolution. Let's get out of here. Let's do something.